force, and we will cut through people's hearts and freedom.